a tree like 4 feet up and someone's got one of them. I forget the brand, but it's a secondary version of a bug bomb sitting on top of it. And I don't see signs of people climbing. I did out real close to the axis and saw signs of somebody had climbed a tree recently. But I don't really see signs of climbing. I don't know if it's just last year or what. The sticks are starting to run. They're starting to think about it. I heard quite a few bugles last night. I'm starting to see a lot of wallows, but it's not quite prime time yet, so I think in the next week or two is when pressure really picks up on them. But we'll see what happens. It'll be interesting. The short of what I got here is I got thick cover behind me at 15 yards right there. Giant trail goes all the way back to what I'm assuming is bedding, probably 100 yards away. Scattered throughout here is pin oaks and red oaks. I see one chestnut oak. Not much other than that, so I'm in a sign of sporadic underneath me, right there. I got a fresh wallow that I don't remember seeing yesterday. There's another wallow farther up here, out to my north. We'll see what happens. Marsh is that way, not far away that way. We'll see. Stag, heavy trail, a little bit of oaks. Wind is very so-so. I'm expecting them to come down this trail behind me, and my wind is pretty much hitting me in the face going that way. I'm hoping it's just barely off, but we'll see. We're on. It's right down the air. Maybe we'll just mess around and call one in, it won't matter. Dad's on it. Probably a quarter mile away from me. Some work getting in here because I walked and dropped him off. Then turned around and came back this way. Hopefully he gets one. He's got real good time racing. I'm gonna shut up. We'll see what happens.
I ain't got a lot of words for what just happened. Heard a stag bugle in the marsh. As I ripped the bugle back, heard something behind me. Here he came sprinting. Totally different direction. I'm pretty sure it's a spike. I couldn't even see any antlers on him, but you know, it was a stag. He's all darked up, came in running. You can see the knock going behind me. Oh, thank you, Lord. Let's go get him.
Hey, bud.
Beautiful deer, man. Beautiful spike. Oh, thank you, Lord.
Go ahead, bud. Go somewhere else. I don't want to shoot you. I'll see you later, bud.